Too much for the mindless, dimeless, into a stuck in the minus.